Now the second question. Question is like this. If two equal chords of a circle intersect within the circle, prove that the segments of one chord are equal to corresponding segments of the other chord. Here, you see here this circle with center O, and AB and CD are two chords which intersect at the point P. And we need to prove that the segments of one chord are equal to the corresponding segments of other chord. So AB is one chord. AB is one chord, and its corresponding segments means AP and PB. Two parts we can write as AP and PB. These are the two segments of the chord AB. CD is another chord, that two chords are equal. And C, DP and CP are two segments of the chord CD. So we need to prove these segments are equal means AP equal to DP. That you are supposed to prove. So we have to prove AP equal to DP, as well as the next segment PB equal to CP. So these are we are supposed to prove. So proof for proving, we need to do some construction here. That is, from the center O, draw OM perpendicular AB and ON perpendicular CD, as well as, and one more thing we want to do, join OP. Then we can get there, this OM and ON perpendicular means these two forms a 90 degree. So you can find two right triangles there. You are going to consider the two right triangles, and you are going to prove that two right triangles are congruent to get that these two sides are equal. So in this right triangle, first we can consider OMP and ONP. In these two triangles, OM equal to ON. What can be the reason? These AB and CD are two equal chords, and OM and ON are the distance from the center. The theorem, equal chords are equidistant from the center. So these two chords are equal and distance are equal means OM equal to ON. The reason is equal chords are equidistant from the center. The next we can get OP equal to OP. That is, what is the reason there? OP equal to OP, that is common. Then one more condition we want to get. That is, angle OMP is equal to angle ONP equal to 90 degree. That is because that is a right triangle. So we can write. Triangle OMP is congruent to triangle ONP. Reason, RHS rule. If this is two triangles congruent, we can write MP is equal to PN. NP. Want to write the reason, after that you can have to put the condition as reason CP CT. Condition number one. OM perpendicular AB and ON perpendicular CD. That is, AB and CD are chords, and this OM and ON are perpendiculars means perpendicular is drawn from the center to the chord, bisects the chord. That means we can write AM equal to MB, or AB equal to half और ए एम इक्वल टू हाफ ए बी। सिमिलरली डी एन इक्वल टू एन सी और डी एन इक्वल टू हाफ सी डी। रीजन फॉर दिस स्टेटमेंट, परपेंडिकुलर drawn from the center bisects the chord. By this reason we can write, from these two conditions, since AB equal to CD, then we can write AM equal to DN. This is condition number 2. If you add 1 and 2, that is MP plus AM equal to NP plus DN. MP plus AN equal to NP plus DN. MP plus AN, MP plus AM plus MP means AP equal to, which implies AP equal to DP. DNP plus DN means DP. So now we get AP equal to DP. First condition we proved. The next we need to get PB equal to CP. AB equal to CD, that is given. Then AB can split as AP plus PB equal to CD, can split as DP plus PC. Since AP equal to DP, AP and DP get cancelled. So we get PB equal to PC. Thus we proved. Now we proved that the segments of two chords, that is AP and DP, first case as well as PB and CP, these two cases are equal. Thus we proved that question. Now we can move to the next question.